Erőt, egészségetkezés, és bajtás kezdtek a Velgém Channel. Én Raptor vagyok, és most pedig belevágunk az Assassin's Creed Valhalla folytatásába. Gőzerővel, teljes vitorlával fogunk tovább menni. Megnézzük, hogy merre visz ez a csodás. Széljárás minket. Szevasz, Brutika, üdvözöllek, hello, hello. Úgyhogy folytassuk is. Szerintem ottól abba hagytuk. Ugye annyi volt, hogy áthajóztunk a kezdőhelyről, ugye a haza, ugye a home-ba. És hogy ott állunk kint a stégen. Megnézzük, hogy mit tartogat itt számunkra. Itt a jó kis hajók, és még nem is süllyedt el. Ajajajajaj. Na nézzük, merre is kéne itt vajon tovább menni. Azt mondja, hogy... Ugye innen érkeztünk. Nézzük, hogy itt mit kell csinálni.
Eivor! Looking rough you are. Welcome home.
Én is üdvözöllek, szavasz, koma.
Eivor, did you bring us any treasure?
I returned with a boat and a full crew. That is worth more than silver.
That doesn't count. You need silver. And jewels. Shut up, Rolf. How do you know?
Is up, Kaika.
You never went on...
Hello, Eivor.
Hello. Na, beszéljünk ezzel a csávval.
Practicing your wordplay, Alvis.
Ah, Eivor! The only mouth in Midgard from which I fear mockery.
You taught me the art of writing poetry, old friend. It is only natural that I surpass you soon.
How about another lesson, then? A quick flight. Right here, right now. What do you say?
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a
wager.
Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
Hey! Mit válaszunk? Egy, kettő vagy három?
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
You're a very fine teacher. I'm sure I'll excel.
Interesting. You have the cadence correct, but you failed the rhyme. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I tell you, you've nothing inside of your skull.
Eh, a good response. I called you stupid and you turned it around. Flighting about wit, you matched my meaning. When you think of too many perfect retorts, use the one that best matches the meaning. Last one. So go then and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I will flight you with flourish and best you with flair.
Perfect, yes. You could destroy me with such a
nagyon jók vagyunk. Nagyon jók vagyunk.
Astounding. You're worthy of praise. You swing a fine axe and you turn a good phrase.
Thank you, Alvis. I'll take the lesson to heart.
Na, növekedett a karizmánk. Ez már fél siker, akkor már szarok nem vagyunk. Dorásszá, nyakon váglak. Azt mondja, hogy... Itt is van valami.
Welcome back.
Garner, I have something here you might like to see.
Thunderclap of Thor. Is that your father's axe? I have not seen this beauty since, well, for some time. I forged this weapon long ago. Still looks good. One of my finest, I think.
It has a blunted blade, but it swings well. Can you sharpen it?
I can give it a better edge and reinforce the handle. And as luck would have it, I have one ingot left for the job.
Are you sure?
The fates have willed it so. But in future, bring your own metal ingots. I cannot forge them from empty air.
Ezt be tudjuk olvasztani. Ajajajajaj. És lesz belőle egy jobb. Ez kell valami cucc. És akkor még brutálisabb cuccát tudjuk fejleszteni.
That is all for now.
Return any time.
Weapon room. Igen. Rúna, ez atakot ad. Bele pattintjuk, gondolom minden véletlenül kell. Mint egy csomó cuccot tudunk fejleszteni is. Hello, hova lett a baltánk? Szerintem mi van ezzel a pajzsal? Fejlesztünk rajta egyet? Aha, itt mutatja, hogy mennyit tudunk rajta fejleszteni, értem. Csak úgy kellene hozzá cuccok. Oké. Okay. Kezd nagyjából összeállni a játék.
Hey, can you point me to some good hunting grounds?
I could, but I don't want every iron foot with a bow scaring away the game. Bring me 3 deer antlers to prove your skills, and I might just have a story for you.
A worthy challenge. I'll see you soon.
Hűha. Egész kis hangulatos ez a kis város, vagy falu. Inkább mondjuk városnak mondanám.
Sven, have you designed any new tattoos?
A few worth looking at?
Let me have a look.
Go ahead.
Tudunk lövetni tetkót. Kajat választani. Na, meg át is tudjuk festeni a haját. Micsoda? Hát így biztos nem. Mi maradjunk szőkék. Na, igen. Hát, hogyha lesznek valami jobb értelmes tetoválások, mert ezek eléggé gagyin néznek ki. Meg nem is látjuk. Hát ez nem... Na, talán ez a balta, ez még úgy, ahogy... Ez a balta tetkós, ez gerincen, ez még úgy, ahogy kinéz. Ezt rápattintjuk.
Good. Need anything else?
See you later, Sven.
Sure.
Oké, okay. A frizőrös, meg a tetkós. El tudunk hajat lövetni.
They must be finished now.
If you have any other business, it may be wise to do it now. Let him cool down.
I could speak to Volker first. Get this weight off my mind.
The king is not going anywhere.
Mondjuk azért rám nézhetne, hogyha velem beszélget. Ez micsoda?
Orlok. There is a player in every port and city.
Orlok, a game of skill. Orlok. How about a game?
Let us play.
Kipróbáljuk. Mindent kipróbálunk. Oké, fingom nincs, hogy mi ez. Ő kezd. Oké. Ajajajajaj. Ezt nem értem, hogy ez hogy működik. Aha. Reméljük, hogy jól csinálom. Vagy nem. Hát valamit jól csináltunk. Ja nem. Oké, mi kezdünk. És kiteszünk két pajzsot.
This will do.
Na hát ebből meglátjuk, hogy mi lesz. Igen. Ujjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjj is elvesz egyet. Érdekes játék. Nézzük, mit rak ki. Semmit. Veszük a három baltát. Uha, van két íja. Nem baj, de most szerintem nagyot oda fogunk verni. Mondjuk ezek nem tudom, hogy micsodák lehetnek. Mert szerintem ez az élet. Szerű. Leteszünk egy ilyet.
Interesting.
Kell egy védelem, meg még egy kéz. Akkor meg egy picit visszalapni a cuccaiból. Két balta. Három balta. Ajaj. Meg nálam is három. De ez most érdekes lesz. Ez most mi? Aha, szóval az a mágia. Értem.
This will do.
Az baj. Elég jól áll mágiában. Mi annyira nem.
No, no, no.
Na nézzük.
A few blows from that now, stranger.
Öt ütést kell bevinni, hogy jók legyünk. Itt csak a támadókat szedjük ki. Az a baj, hogy ő is. Szerintem ő nyert. Aha, ő nyert.
Luck is with you this time.
Are you going to walk away now with your head hung in defeat? Let us play again.
Na, még egyet. Az nem volt rossz, az érdekes játék, tetszik. Oké, mi kezdünk. Rámegyünk így a mágiára.
Interesting.
Nem, mégse. Kezd kipeljük ezt a kört. Letenni mágia, meg nyilván az a baj, basszus, hogy az ellen nincs izém. Balta ellen van. Oké, most ő jön. Kell egy pajzs. Meg egy ilyen. Vagy a balta ellen van védelme.
This will do.
Oké, akkor megint egy pajzs fog kelleni. Oké. Még egy ilyet. Basszus. Csak íjjai vannak. Na nézzük. Egyet levettem én is. De ellopunk három. Szóval így nekünk van több. Kiteszünk egy ilyet, és meglátjuk, hogy ő mit rak ki. Volt, tehát így jött. Na, de jó.
Interesting.
Most csak támadó pozíciót vesz fel, úgy látom. Aha, csak támadói vannak, rengeteg. Oké, okay, a többi az bemegy, meg még az így is. Nem, az így az véd, oké. Okay. Is 13 HP-je van. Betesszük a védelmet. Oké. Így. Hát ezt nem hiszem, és akkor neki egyből ilyenkor kiadja izét. Mágiát fogunk használni ebbe a körbe. Sőt, kitesszük az összes támadást.
This will do.
Na, az igen. És elvileg most 8-at kéne, hogy rásebezzük.
How about that?
How did you do that?
Csak védekezést fogunk kipörgetni. Nem tudok újra dobni. Basszus, csak támadást ad, ez mekkora személy. És ő támad ugye először, és vége is.
Luck is with you this time.
Aztán.
Tough luck. Try again.
Set the board. We go again.
Hát egyszer csak legyőzzük. Aztán megyünk tovább. Oké, okay, mi kezdünk. Nem merem fogadni, hogy íjakat fog letenni.
Interesting.
Nem, ő is védelmet. Persze, hogy izé, tehát neki pont úgy van, hogy simán legyőzöm. Simán rám lő kettő híja. Mindegy, egy izét elloptunk. Azt mondja, hogy 4 darab van. 12 kell egy támadáshoz, egy 8 pontos támadáshoz. Ezt most miért dobta újra? Most miért dobja újra? Ja, most régen. Legyen így.
Look at that!
Na, most a mágiára megy. Mivel tesszük a támadást. Oké, és na ez most jó kör lesz, csak az a baj, nagyon sok mágiámat el fogja lopni. Négyet. És én csak egyet szedek vissza. Védekezés. Ilyak. Nem, most mágiázik nagyon. Az ellen védekezünk egyet. Egy balta, oké. Egyet lopok, ő meg kettőt. Neki már nagyon sok van. 8, nekem csak 4. Azt a mindenit, most full támadásba kezd. Egy balta, kettő, egy így. Oké. Okay. Szerintem most varázsolni fog. Mondtam. Mind a négyet elvesz. És 4 pontot elvesz. Hú, bakker. Hát jobban áll egy picivel. Nyomunk egy full támadást.
Wow!
Csak ijászokat tett le. Hadd szóljam! Védte. Egy, meg négy. Meg lopunk tőle, hát hogyha a következő körbe ki tudnánk csapni mágiával. Mert csak egyet kell leüssek, egyetlen egyet. Ez pedig full támadásba kéne szerintem megcsinálni. Az a baj, van mágiája.
Could have been anyone's game.
Are you going to walk away now with your head hung in?
Jó.
I've had enough.
Feladjuk. Nem vagyunk jó stratégák. Oké. Okay. Jó, nem beszéltünk még. Boom's content unlock.
Tovi, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor. Can you teach me the art of archery?
I'll be happy to. See how I'm standing? Plant your feet in the ground, no wider than your shoulders. Breathe in as you draw the arrow back. Look at the point you want to hit, And now imagine the arrow passing straight through it and far beyond. Breathe out, then release.
Ki vagy te, csúcsú, hova szaladsz?
Thank you, Eivor. Now I have something for you.
Odin's breath! It's got fired!
Okay. Kapjuk a sok cuccot, úgy látom.
No one who will go around.
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds?
So slow.
Milyen ívó verseny ez? Meg fog írni hamarabb. Ez felborult, mint a zsák. Bakker.
Bad. Most of these backgrounds would have pissed themselves or passed by now. Is there no one who will go around?
Okay. Ott is van valami, meg itt is van valami. Az a kérdés, hogy hova kell menjünk?
Drink! Let us amuse the gods!
This land will never prosper while clan battles clan.
Who would like to hear a story? Who would enjoy a tale of the gods?
Baba.
Is there no one who will go around with me?
Caught anything?
Not today. The fish aren't biting. Too many passing boats churning the water.
I lack the patience for pole fishing. I would have better luck with my bow.
Shooting fish with a bow? That could work.
Melyik fegyót húzd kiló után? Hát nem tudom. Mondom, én nem nagyon vagyok otthon a Warzone-nak a világába, úgyhogy... Én csak így néha... szoktam játszani, és Venommal vagy... valakivel, aki éppen szól, hogy játszunk egy kicsit. Nem tudom, hogy még lehet a jó igazán, de szerintem én azt szoktam mondani, hogy mindenkinek megvan a maga stílusa, tehát hogy amit mit szeret. Aztán oda kéne fölmenni szerintem a hegyre. Kornburg. Hát akkor én szerintem azzal nyomuljál. Tehát hogyha neked úgy érzed, hogy az a izé. De mondjuk érdemes úgy persze kipróbálni ilyenkor többet is. hogy mindenkinek más. Azt tudom, hogy például én, amikor játszottam a PUBG-val, akkor nekem ahogy hívják jött be az SK-s, tehát én például fegyverbe azt szerettem, meg mondjuk a... Hova kell menni? Még feljebb? AR-ből meg ugye nem szerettem az AK-t, mert az szerintem nagyon hordott, a Beryl-t se. Nekem az M4 volt ott például, ami favorit volt, amit szerettem. Úgyhogy azért mondom, én szerintem én próbálj ki több mindent. És akkor amiket te úgy érzed, hogy na, ez mi? Obsidian. Aha, szóval szét kellett ütni. Iron ore. Okay, hát így gyűjtögetnünk is kell, egyszerű. Valamerre arra kell menni, de merre? Jól néz ki ez az északi fényes történet, amúgy. Jó volt az repülő pingvin. Úgy jó sok izé van nyersanyag. Majd egy repülő pingvin van, meg esküszöm. Jól van. Ez mi? Opál! Aztánk egy kis opát, nézzük mit találunk itt. Ejjjjjjj, ez lehet nem volt olyan jó ötlet. És hol tudunk bemenni? Jó napot!
Hamuram.
Na nézzük, Hamuram. Mit mond nekünk a csaj.
Valka? Hush! I need silence to hear the songs of nature. Hamuram. Hamuram.
Hamuram.
Svala. She gives praises and she is greeted. For your hearing I hearken. O ancient ones, great Odin, great Freya, I give you thanks for your gift of Seder. She gives thanks and she is blessed. Eivor, it has been some time. What brings you so far to see me? I have come for your advice on a private matter. Come.
Come.
Is your mother well?
Yeah, begombáznak itt minket.
Her mind is a jumble. She speaks to spirits. I fear her final winter has come, but she has me. Now, let her speak to your needs. I have had a vision, a powerful vision. It may have been my battle lust or a delirium caused by the cold, but... Describe it for me. After 17 years, I saw my father's axe again. And when I touched it, the vision came on fast. There was a wolf, howling and fierce. And then a figure, a graybeard in a cloak. With a single eye,
He bid me follow him.
Ah, the High One. He calls to you. Perhaps he means to speak with you, deliver a message. Only through Seder will you see more clearly, and unravel the threads that sit tangled upon your mind. This will not take long.
What are you brewing?
An elixir to loosen your hugur and unwind your thoughts. You will enter a waking sleep and journey to the world of dreams. It may confuse or disorient you, but you must take note of all you see. Drink.
Ajjajjaj. Ennek nem lesz jó vége. Mondtam, hogy begombáztat minket. Understanding. Na már hasmenésünk is van, tessék. Össze is estünk úgy, szerántott minket a görcs. Ki a franc az ott?
I saw nothing, Volka. Felt nothing.
Harvey! Harvey. Harvey!
Do I walk among the dead? Sigurd. Sigurd! Brother! When did you arrive?
Itt egy nagy farkas. Na ez az. Feláldoznak mindjárt minket az istenek. Biztos jót tesz, hogy ilyen hideg vízbe mászkálunk télen. Szerintem ez valami látomás, vagy álom, vagy ilyesmi lesz. Az vér. Megvakultam.
Brother! What is this?
There was no other way, Harvey. Our fates are fixed.
Take it!
A keze.
Sigurd! What has happened?
This was not for you, Harvey.
No!
Az igen. Nem farkas volt.
Steady, Eivor. It is Valka. I am here.
God, I thought I... What was that?
Tell me everything.
I was on a mountain, in a violent blizzard, climbing toward the summit, following a wolf.
Mm-hmm.
I saw Odin and the Nornir spinning the threads of fate. They were watching me.
Not watching. They were showing you the way forward. Your life, your path, what lies before you, and where it ends. And the wolf was eager for my attention, as if it were beckoning me to follow.
You are the Wolfkist, fated to carry its mark for life. In this case, it might represent your ambition, or your fear.
I saw the gates to Odin's Hall of Slain Champions. They opened for me.
Shades of Valhalla, for which you are destined.
I do not know what else to say. My memories are faint, hazy.
Did you reach the summit of this mountain?
I did, yes. Sigurd was there, wounded, in pain. His fighting arm was missing. Then the wolf reappeared, the size of a dragon, twisted and terrible. It fixed its eyes on me and struck. Then I woke.
The gods favor you, Eivor. They always have. You will have your glory, and you will earn your place in Valhalla. But these portents carry a darker truth. The missing arm, the trail of blood, the beast. You will betray your brother, Sigurd. That is the meaning of your vision.
That cannot be right. I would never betray Sigurd. He's my brother, my family.
The Nordnir have spoken, and this is their message.
No, this is wrong, or you misunderstand. That cannot be right.
You will betray Sigurd.
Odin fought against his fate. It can be done.
Kicsit olyan férfias, a morgus. Nem beszél ez a hölgyemény. Oké. Okay. Kaptunk 2 skill pontot. Ezeket még most nem lőjük el. Most az a kérdés, hogy merre tovább. Gyorsan fesztrevelni, de akkor elmegyünk erre szerintem. Ha már itt vagyunk, és akkor ezeket összeszedjük, megnézzük, hogy mi van. Tehát annyira nem kapkodunk magával a sztorival. Nem összeszedjük az ilyen kis apróságokat, megnézzük. Fölfelezzük a térképet. Nem tudom, hogy madarat tudok előni például. Ezek szerint igen. Van, és lehet belőle lootolni bört, meg egyéb dolgokat, az jó. Ez úgy is kell, azt hiszem, az acskónak a bővítéséhez.
So, Ivan is asleep on his watch. That would explain some things.
Ivan! Wake up, or you'll be cast into the wild.
Idegbe kint a csávó, hát én megfagynék szerintem, még amellett a kis tűz mellett is.
Must stay awake. They could be anywhere.
Mi ez a jelzés?
Is he walking in his sleep?
Van valami jel. Ez úgy hallatszódik a horkolás. Ez mit jelez? Na mindegy, megyünk tovább.
They are everywhere. If we die, everyone dies.
Ojjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjj Majdnem sikerült így a halálba menetelni.
Ivan, wake up! You're headed for the edge!
Köszönöm, hogy fullan vagyunk, ezt szétverjük. Az Iron az kell. Most fölkapkodjuk itt az utcokat. Nem tudunk felmenni. Biztos, hogy itten kell fölmászni valahol. Bent is vagyunk, majd nem. Kérdés, hogy hogyan tovább. Jó, ezek a hegyvidéki kis szakaszok. Szinkronizáljuk be a helyet. Azért nem rész ki rosszul maga a játék. Ha széjjel nézünk. És hova kell leugrani vajon? Mint úgy általában. Azt a színeknél itt általában le lehetett ugrani. De hova? Itt nincs olyan hely? Vagy én nem látom? Na mindegy. Akkor lemászunk. Na nézzük. Ez itt például mi ez a jelzés, tehát ezt nem tudom. Gondolom, hogy ez az út vezet itt Makkos Máriára. Menjünk ide először. Az igen. Van valami jószág, azt lelőjük. Kell a bűre. Nem menj sehova. Kell a bőröd. Sok bőrt ad ahhoz képest, hogy ez mi? Ujjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjj Nem kíméli a farkast, úgy látom. Valami másik. 16 bőr. Haha, gyűlik a bőr. Jöjjön erre tovább. Erre. Gyűjtögetünk egy picit. Följebb húzzuk egy kicsit a szettet. Meg magunkat. És akkor utána meg elindulunk nagy gőzerőkkel. Belül lenne valahol a cucc, mibe kell itt menni, Albert. De nagyon jó helyen vagyunk pedig. Na, itt van egy kis fém. És hogy tudok átugrani amarra? Hát nem így. Akkor nem minden. Biztos, hogy oda kell bemenni. Nem minden sem. Így. Nézzük. Itt van egy kis büdös sajt. Iron ore. Bőr. Nézzük, mit tudunk fejleszteni. Ez kijött, azt most nem osztunk el, ugye azokat már osztottunk el. De ezt még mindig nem tudjuk. Jól néz ki ez a shield. Picit húzunk a felszerelésen. Hoppá! Ez még komolyabb. Basszus kulcs, nem arra húztunk. Két shieldünk van? Két shield van nála. Jaj, Istenem. Ide kéne ez. Oké, okay, ide pedig. Talán most már jók vagyunk. Talán. Hé! jó ötlet volt. Gyersőre.
I'll be the one to find it. Just you wait and see.
It must be around here somewhere. I think there are some spots you missed.
What are these men hunting for?
My comb. Whoever finds it wins an evening of my company. Care to join them?
Tudta pedig, hogy itt van valami. Van is valami, csak nem az, amire mi számítottunk. Mehetünk fel amoda. És ellopunk egy lovat innen.
I'll be the one to find it. Just you wait and see.
It must be around here somewhere.
Hogy te beszélsz itt, nem is láttalak, hogy úgy bele
van.
Csávó a környezetbe. Elég hideg ez a víz.
Be vigilant to search all places, whether high and dry or low and wet.
Yeah.
Őfele nem nagyon tud vágtatni a lovacska. De 6 méter és lefele. Lefele. Ja. Na várjunk, itt valamit nem értek most, akkor ez hogy is van? Térkép szerint itt lenni kéne valaminek. Kéne mászni? Azt látod? Nem be lehet menni. Hogy beljebb lehet mászni. Barlang. Nem tudok bemenni. Hello? Valaki? Akárki? Nem tudok itt bemenni. Ez érdekes. Bemenni. Jobban. Gyerünk, te gebe! Meg akkor az a jelzés, az micsoda az a teljes jelzés. Ha ide feljük, akkor azt mondhatja, hogy lent van 56 méterre. De hol? Okay.
Can't remain long in this ice bath.
Nincs valami a víz alatt, valami rejtett cucc, ami sokat ér. Onnan jöttünk, és oda kell fölmászni valahogy. Oké. Tesszük egy kis felfedezést itt a barlangba. Aha, itt vagyunk.
If you come looking for bears, there are none living here. Not now. But I have a better.
You're a long way from any warm hearth, warrior. Is this where you call home?
My name is Erik Loyalskull. The great King Ragnar Lothbrok named me such. When we fought tearing up the fields of England, we built families, overthrew kingdoms, sailed mountains, fought for whole seasons. Now he is gone.
All of Norway laments the passing of King Ragnar. I cannot imagine the sorrow his warriors now feel.
We are but six who remain. His most loyal, Drengir. Yet without his guiding light, his strength and vision, we are lost. It was in this cavern that I knew my life was tied to Ragnar's. We were young, hunting a bear when we chanced upon this spot. He killed it with nothing but a knife. Leapt on its back, held tight. Writhing like a fly on a dragon, he stayed put. And it was done. Together we celebrated the kill, as if we had felled the beast together. That is when I knew I would live and die for this man. I did not die beside my lord in Ali's pit of snakes. But I can make amends. Fight me, warrior. Send me to meet him in Odin's hall.
Hogy most mit válasszunk?
I must wait for the ideal time to fight such a warrior of your class, Drenge. Have patience.
I will wait.
Mász már át a sziklán, de jár. Aha, tehát kifele ki tudunk jönni, csak éppen befele nem tudtunk jönni. Hát ez tökéletes. Mutatjuk úgy is, hogy csodálatos meg a fantasztikus között lebeg valahol félúton. Ki az a csávó, aki ott áll kín, vajon a víz? Szélén.
Turn to ice if I stay here.
I think I found the comb!
Yeah.
This is a jawbone!
Hello? Vele nem tudunk beszélni? Miért nem? Hú, ez sem néz ki szarul. Ez nem volt rossz. Nyomtunk egy csuka fejest, és inkább egy seggest. Hova kell menni talán, hogy jó legyen mindenkinek? Ezek a jelzések nem tudom még. Tehát például ezt sem tudom, hogy micsoda. Is van egy pár cucc, gondolom, amit föl lehet fedezni. Erre ugye nem tudunk tovább menni, csak így itt erre fölfele. Ugye 280-as erőkkel. Hát itt ezt a részt úgymond körbe tudjuk járni. Visszautazunk a faluba.
They must be finished now.
The king has called for his best mead, so the talks are concluded. It should be safe to enter.
I'm ready to face the thunder. I'll speak with the king now.
Excellent, King Styrbjorn. I will take this proposal to my nephew. I believe he will see the wisdom in it.
Good. It is all I can hope for. May the... May the winds favor your voyage, Guthormr.
Eivor, come forward, and explain in plain words why you have willfully disobeyed my commands. Do you mock me?
I do not mock you, King. I mean to embolden you, against your enemies, and your own poor judgment.
You know nothing of my judgment. You know nothing of my plans and strategies.
Sigurd would agree with me.
My son might agree with you, but he would obey me. He knows his place.
Not as well as he knows his father.
Imagine you are harassed by an enemy with warriors that vastly outnumber your own. What profit does open war bring? Would it not be better to work quietly through diplomacy, gaining alliances? Waiting until the day our numbers outweigh our enemies, and our victory is guaranteed.
Do we have any allies to speak of, or is that your excuse to do nothing?
Your confidence blinds you to so much in plain sight, Eivor. Day and night I toil to forge ties with clans to the north. Very soon you will see the fruits of my efforts. Only then will you understand.
Is that all?
I'm at a loss with you, Eivor. When I took you in as my own, never did I imagine such disrespect from the child of Varin. Your father was a fine man. Just and loyal to me, he died bravely so that we might live.
He died a coward, Lord. A fate I will not mirror.
Why do you carry such a useless burden? Let it go! Think only of the days to come, of your future, and the victories at hand.
My honor has been stained. Until it's wiped clean, I want nothing else.
I refuse to pick at that wound again. But if there is something that can chase these shadows from your thoughts...
Na, ezt már hallott
egyszer. Sigurd has come! Down at the docks, his ship is here!
Hey, hey, careful with that one. Eivor!
Sigurd!
Ah, oh, look at you, blood-soaked drinker. What have you been worrying without me?
Ah, and you, soul-cured Vikinger. I smell the stink of a dozen kingdoms in your beard.
It's just the start. Randvi, my dear wife. Your husband returns. Bringing gifts and riches to share.
And new friends, I see.
Yes. Basim and Hytham. We met in Miklagard, and they showed me her buried secrets.
We are grateful to Sigurd for his invitation, and eager to pay tribute to your king.
My brother is always very careful with the company he keeps, if you're standing safely beside him. He must like you.
Ah, Eivor. Save the introductions until our bellies are full. I will see my father. Tell him of my time away.
This morning we traded with a ship passing south. They told us Eivor the Wolfkist was captured by Kjotve's men.
They must have cut the tale short.
Ezek úgy néznek, mint valami templomos lovagok.
They must have cut the tale short. I killed my captors and recovered my crew. And for that, your father scolded me. You know where I stand, brother. Nothing short of war will dislodge Kjotve from our lands. But he disagrees.
I know. I know. Good to see you again, father thinks too much and acts too little. Today that changes. I promise you. By the winter's end, the name Kjotve the Cruel will be a curse on the lips of a drunken fool.
My son, welcome home.
Father.
Tonight we feast and celebrate your return, Sigurd. The tables are laid with barley and lamb, bread and mead.
And no more, I beg you. I want nothing you would not serve a thrall. Let me be the one to honor you. I bring gifts and tales from faraway lands. After two winters away, I am full up with both.
Very well, very well. Come inside.
And when we are fat and satisfied, father, we will talk of Kjotve and his clan, and how we may end their terror, once and for all. He has dogged us too long, shamed us for too many seasons. I know this. Eivor knows this. It ends now.
Yes, of course, when the time is right.
Through Rusland we barreled down the Volga River, raiding as we went, shadowy tribes hurling spears at our ship. At Miklagard, we saw men bedecked in riches as vibrant as the Bifröst itself. And these we took for our troubles, of course. We sailed to Rome, then Africa, past oceans of sand, warriors of all colors, and beauty the eyes must weep to behold. And now I have returned, with riches and glory to share with my family, my friends, my eyes forged Drengir. So take what you desire from my horn. For this is only a taste of things to come. Tomorrow, the Raven Clan starts anew.
Skål, Sigurd.
Skål! And you, Eivor, come. I have something special for you.
Tudunk beszélgetni mint a csomó mindenkivel.
Sigurd has raised the reputation of this clan to new heights, Lord. We could not have asked for a more joyous return.
Oh, but we could have. Had Sigurd spent his last two winters here, in Fornburg, defending our lands, we might have been rid of Kjotve by now.
You always said we needed more warriors to fight Kjotve. And for warriors, we need wealth, which Sigurd has brought us.
The wealth he brings will not buy us an army. It only buys us time before our end.
You talk like a man with one foot in Helheim. Have you no plan of your own to rid this land of our enemy? Will it fall to Sigurd and me?
I do, but it will fall to you and...
If you so...
I thought long and hard on a gift worthy of you.
You have sneered.
Not yet. Drinks first. To my first night in Fornburg in over two winters. It must end with me soaked and wall-eyed, shouting at the shadows of trolls. Yes, you are stuck with me, Drengur. Now drink. Ah, oh, you would put Thor to shame.
From drinking to breathing, you turn everything into a competition, brother. I must always be prepared. It is good to have you back, Sigurd.
Yes. I've missed this terribly. When I first met Basim, I regaled him with tales of our homeland. And it was then I felt a heart longing to return. Come!
Hát elég furcsák ezek a csávok.
This brings us to your gift. These excellent men were my shepherds through much of their homeland, the Abbasid Caliphate. They are a clan, not joined by blood, but by a common idea. A brotherhood of shadows executing their own form of justice. In my time with them, they shared many of their most hidden secrets, for which I am grateful. And now, I gift one of these secrets to you. A weapon for the finest warrior I know.
Beautiful craftsmanship. What kind of smith makes a weapon like this?
It is less a weapon than a tool. One we have used for centuries to fight injustice and evil.
Mentor, I must protest. This is deeply unorthodox. Our wrist blade is a sacred tool.
Do not make a fetish out of cold metal, Haitham. What matters is the mind of the one who wields it. Please, try it on. The blade should ride on the underside of your arm to conceal it from your target.
I have no wish to hide this, and I would rather not make the same mistake you two have.
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
This is no mistake. This is a voluntary sacrifice to prove our devotion to...
A good start, Eivor. But you must learn how to use it effectively.
Outside. This is not something for all eyes.
Lead on.
Megvan a penge. Kövessük Sigurdot.
This clan of yours, it has a name.
Indeed. But among the tenets of our creed is a vow to never reveal too much to outsiders. In time, you may learn more. But not here, where the walls and trees may have ears.
I look forward to it.
Here, let me lead you through our most basic techniques. Wielded with skill and care, our blade delivers a singular killing blow. As you near your target, find your window to strike. Timing is essential. Nicely done.
I have not seen a blade so sharp.
Some targets are trickier than others. Keep that in mind before you strike.
decent attempt.
Take that one down from the ledge. That's it.
Igen, ugye ez a szokásos.
How about a challenge? Leap down upon that target from above.
Föl kellett mennünk, de ez én ezt el is felejtettem. Na ez az. Ez már az Assassin's Creed-es.
Use your surroundings when possible. Strike from that haystack, for instance. A perfect strike.
Perfect strike.
Does Eivor intend to join us?
Not that I am aware.
And why offer her the blade? Surely we have more.
Python. Hush. You wield the blade well. Let us leave Eivor to enjoy her gift in peace. Come.
Eivor, let us walk to the docks and take in the night air. What do you make of my new friends?
They seem generous and menacing in equal measure.
I know what you mean. They have learning, too. They wield numbers and writing as if it were magic. Basim has shown me so much about the world, all of which I will share with you when the time is right. Oh, I miss the smell of this land.
Have you returned for...
Leave all that aside, Eivor. Tonight we are family again. The here and now is what matters. Our kinship, our clan. Our glory.
I missed you, brother. Your clear head and your...
You flatter...
From here to Valhalla, I will always be at your side, Sigurd. Always.
This fjord has grown too small to contain me, or I too large. There is so much more beyond these stony fangs than England, Ireland, Francia, all greener pastures, ripe for the plucking. Tomorrow, we make new war on Kjotve. And reclaim the lands he took from us. And from there, we build a kingdom.
I'm with you. Only say the word.
Good.
Na. Hát akkor. Lassan szerintem elkezdődik a történet.
Have spoken. You will betray.
No, this is wrong. That cannot be right. Odin fought against his fate. It can be done.
You will betray Sigurd.
Ez mi volt?
Shit! Kjotve's warriors!
Két skill pontot.
This one would not have come alone. I should find the others.
Üljük ide a gazba.
Sven, have you designed any new tattoo?
A few.
See you later.
Sure.
Nézzük meg ezeket a skill pontokat. Hogy is járunk benne? Most ez következik. Ezt megkaptuk. Az igen, megnyílt ez a rész is. kis HP. Nincs több skill pontunk, tehát el is használtuk mindent. Ez egy elég komoly cucc. Nézd ki! Az jól néz ki, az a felszerel is. Hiba nincs, jobb nincs. Valtó ugye megvan, fejesből is van hozzá. Kezes, meg a csizma. Hát így mindjárt komolyabban nézünk ki. Ezek a cuccok. Nickel ignót, igen, itt ezek felszerelések, íjak. Vesztítem. Az jó. Van itt egy pár cucc. Hát így mindjárt jobban nézünk ki.
I have a bad feeling. Just the three of us. We should... I have a bad feeling. Just the three of... us. We should return to Knotfall with our report, while we can.
We can bring Kjotve news of the longships. Or we can wake him with Sigurd Styrbjörnsson's head. Which is better?
All right.
Na, megmerényeltük mindegyiket. Nem, mert még amoda is van, hogy mutat valamit.
Each day we wait, Kjotve grows stronger.
We do not have the men to storm Kjotve's fortress. The losses would ruin us.
The losses have ruined us, father. Until we cut off this serpent's head, it will poison us day by day, drop by drop.
The poison has already polluted our waters.
Gods, Eivor, what happened?
Spies in our camp. Three men sent by Kjotve to kill us as we slept. I returned the favor.
There, you see? This is what waiting brings. We must answer this insult.
They came from Knotfall, that wailing village under Kjotve's control.
We hid him there. Burn it down before Kjotve learns his spies are dead.
He may have sent more. I can search the village while you round up the crew.
No need. I will send Hytham to search the area. You can rely on him while we are away.
We? Do you mean to join us?
I have not been bred for...
I do not like this, but I will not stop you. Do not lead my son into the same storm that follows you.
No. Na, srácok, hát ennyi lett volna. Ára így ez a rész. Az Assassin Valhallával. Ugye az a lényeg, hogy megkaptuk, most már ott van rajtunk a penge, tehát most már tudunk bérgyilkolni végül is, ahogy azt illik. Úgyhogy innen fogjuk majd folytatni. Köszönöm szépen mindenkinek a figyelmet. Úgy lemaradtatok volna a részre, akkor se keseredjetek el, hogy vissza tudjátok nézni YouTube-on. Mindenkinek további szép hétvégét kívánok, már ami még maradt belőle, és akkor holnapi nap folyamán majd találkozunk. Addig is további szép estét, jó szórakozást mindenkinek, sziasztok!